the start of the game here. So this is how the hosts line up today.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Blaise Matuidi starts with Marek Hamsik in the middle. Dries Mertens plays Paulo Dybala. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
That's going to be a chance for him. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Matuidi.
Buffon able to stop that without turning a hair.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement.
Dybala! Right from the kick-off. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Matuidi. Dybala. Here's Alexandra.
That's very straightforward for Gigi Buffon.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Crisp defending there.
Lucas Biglia.
There is some backup for him in this position.
Florenzi.
Buffon able to stop that without turning a hair.
Neatly intercepted.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
He's on the move all the time and makes... He might be through. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Well, great skill on the ball here, and the crowd loving that.
That's a
he's through here. Sandro.
Biglia. There's some potential in this move.
The through ball has come from Dybala. Referee points for a corner.
Corner's taken.
Panucci! Buffon able to stop that without turning a hair.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Sandro,
not really tested to the full, the keeper.
And here's the shot. They score! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0.
There's good progress with this attack.
Dybala. Ciro Immobile.
Good challenge here.
Here's Ciro Immobile.
Insigne.
Oh, Chiellini will hate that, to get beat in that manner.
The shot's on! Out in front of goal.
The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It's called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Making sure there's no turnover.
Hamsik.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Into the attacking third. Into the box it goes. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
That will be a free kick against Pjanic. Mertens, Dybala. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. There was a chance for a better through ball there. That'll be the keeper's. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. A back pass to Buffon. And that will be a throw. Alexandra. And they've cut it out. Chiellini. Dybala. Past his man there, and he could get away here. Matuidi. Insigne. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Leonardo Bonucci, Hamsik. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of
a chance. Looking to take the corner quickly. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
So we've reached the break. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Hamsik. Alessandro Fleming. Now the shot! He's got it up and over the goalkeeper, and he's scored! Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Dybala. A chance to break away now on the counter. Bilja. The playmaker here is Miralem Pjanic.
And they can't get near him, can they?
Now for Hamsik, and here's the shot. Oh, it's in there. He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to...